Hello, what you be doing? So I'm assuming that we're gonna push for B. Actually, one of our squad mates went south, so they can go ahead and grab C.
He's staying to push.
Can't wait until you see a little Japanese flag on there. What's going on here? Oh, it's arcade! Duh. I was thinking that we spawned way back up there, you know, where you spawn in realistic. So I was like, what the hell? Did they add more buildings recently? And did they move the cap zone around? But no, just a little far back. Well, we're already grabbing the first point, so we'll have just a few tickets lead on the enemy.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Just a few. Oh, geez, look at this push. Smashing through the stone walls, no problem. I've got to be careful here because I could just get myself killed right away.
The light forces have captured a zone.
This is probably a good place to sit. All I got to do is sit here and wait for vehicles to come crashing through. Damn it. And then I back up. Gotta watch my rear, though. Wouldn't want to be flanked here.
We have taken the initiative.
Well, I think we've got them pushed back and held down for the moment. I mean, we've got two zones. As long as we can hold them up. Oh, wow, we just lost a good chunk of players. Gotta be careful here, though. I don't want to go and get myself killed. I need to get a kill. Okay, they've taken out what was back here. Now I've got to turn around. Is that a... Okay, it's a Churchill. I thought it was a Black Prince. Gotta be good here. I don't know why I did that, because it's not gonna count, even if I kill it. Because I know that there's things there, and that's a Churchill. That's not what I wanted to see. There we go. Nice. Turned his turret away, and he must have lost a crew member previously, because I only knocked out. He still looked like he still had two left. Good shit. Good shit. Okay, let's drop another artillery on that heavy tank there. T-34 got his gunner and his loader, and somebody else. No, somebody actually killed that AI. M24 down. This is what I mean. This position here is just, it's going to be good. As long as I can hold it. And watch my rear as well. Oh, I still hit him. Nice. He's on fire. Oh, shit. There's a freaking Churchill here. Another goddamn Churchill. Oh, nuts, nuts, nuts. Nope, nope. No, oh, I'm dead now with a goddamn one of these. Well, I'm not dead. Surprised. Doesn't matter if I can get repaired here or not, unless I get a teammate here to actually help out, which would be amazing, considering that there's a shitload of teammates over there. Oh, thank fuck, man. And now they're grabbing C, which sucks. I can't let them take B or push B. Gotta hold them back. Got to hold them back.
The target's been destroyed.
Oh no, that's not good. Okay, he's going around the other side of the building. I'm having a lot of frame rate here. That's a friendly Stug.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Yo, that's a Panzer IV F2. We've got C back, which is freaking fantastic. Shit, what's this? Got a T-34 here. Panzer IV back there. That T-34 seems to know of our position here. I'm gonna drop some artillery a little further back. Actually, I'm gonna push here. I'm actually gonna go aggressive. I feel like we have this under control. Actually, no, it looks like C might now be. Open to the enemy. That's a dangerous tank dead. I have no idea why the... Oh no, Cromwell 5 and I'm re-freaking loading. He didn't... Oh, wow, okay, he didn't penetrate. Okay, they've grabbed C. That was a poor artillery drop.
What's that? Confirming fire.
But we're pushing A. If we can push A, then that would be good. I'm going to move up here with this Churchill. Oh, that was a floppy shot. Oh, the frame rate, man. Oh, those are friendly bombs. Okay. Out here, I don't see anything. And yes, we're pushing into A. Look at this. Freaking gold. Freaking gold. Oh, twat. Where the hell did this guy come? Okay, good. Speaking of vehicles coming from absolutely nowhere, set this guy up. Hopefully my teammates can fend off the enemy down there.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Go, he's down. Bail time soon, we're grabbing C back. I'm actually gonna push forward and see if I can't get myself killed in an effort to do damage at the same time, though. I don't know, it is looking promising. Alright, I'm bailing. Kills, a zone cap, 2 assists. Not bad. Not bad at all. They're grabbing C again. In fact, well, they decapped it. So, you know, whatever. We did pretty good. That was really fun. Like, that was... Oh, that was so fun. Heavy Metal Hero. Best squad.